Hey guys, just before the video gets started, I just want to let you know that when I recorded Outlast for the last episode, my audio settings weren't configured correctly, so unfortunately, the whole entire playthrough did not have any sound. So what I ended up trying to do is just try to get, I got some like no commentary play on YouTube, and then I kind of cut like the sound and then some scenes together. Like I just mishmashed the whole thing together so as to provide like the best kind of quality that I could, but there was no recovering it. The sounds couldn't be recovered. There's no way for me to play it back from where I had, and even if I did, my reactions wouldn't be as legitimate as before because I'd be expecting everything. So I'm really sorry the way this turned out, but to be honest, this is the best way I could get it with the cards that I were dealt. So, I do apologize, but thank you for being patient and just, enjoy. It's Party Time, people. My name is Messyparty. Welcome back to Outlast. My enthusiasm to play this game has never increased since the moment I started playing it. Fuck, I hate getting back into this game every fucking time. I always, like, look forward to the half hour mark as where I can stop playing this. I don't even know what I mean. Alright, things are opening, things are happening without my knowledge. Except, oh yeah, that was that guy over there. Alright, I think last time we had dropped the fucking camera and just almost destroyed it. Yeah, I remember that part fucking very vividly. Because as soon as I picked up that fucking camera, there were peeps right fucking there. I should have opened that a little more slowly. Well, at least I think there's going to be a battery in this room. As well as fucking demonic chanting in the background. Awesome. Love it. Do not want some more of it. There it is. I knew there'd be a battery in here. Fucking predictable. I don't know how I really predicted it, considering I hate this game, but knowing the fact that I'm getting used to the mechanics, and I'm gonna close that fucking door because the chases are not... Oh, yep, that's just ominous. I do not want any part of it. Why even gotta fucks with us? This shit's too ominous. I'm gonna get my way out of this and get on a fucking bus to Canada. Hey bro, what's going on? Can I join you? Some nice raindrops. How's it going? Jesus fucking Christ, you are ugly. No offense. Everything's fine if you say no offense. Oh my god. Your split ends are coming out like a fucking carrot top. No offense. I don't even know what I just said, but you know what? I'm gonna go with it. Okay. Oh, great TV. The Seven Rings? Now you fucking... Hi. Okay, I'm not gonna go fuck with that, though. Is there a battery next to this radio? No, there is not. You only get so many batteries. Yo, you wanna shoot some pool? Instead of... holding your hands in a fist. I understand you're praying, it's a joke. Shut up. Through the crack, this guy's gonna fucking... nice ass. Okay, open slowly. Alright. Close. Do not want a part of it, whatever. If he gets up and like starts chasing me, fuck that. Okay, I think he was the guy that just came through this door. Okay. Let's see what's in here. In here and in here, nothing. Fucking door number 1, 2, and 3 had nothing. What a scam. That makes me wonder if a game show ever really had nothing behind their fucking options. Although they do. Okay, what the fuck are you doing? Although most of the time they do. Hi. Man, everyone around here's this must be like an entire wing. Either that or Father Martin just lives in this wing and is like devoted and or converted all. Close the fucking door. Okay. And I feel like Father Martin would end up living in this. Oh, hi. Ha, fucking thunder. Oh, hi. Hi. Is this something I need to be doing? It seems like it. Am I writing something right now? No. Close it. Close that shit. Okay. Go ahead. Don't. Okay, close the. Take down the fucking camera. Focus on your scaffolding. Or shit. Okay. I hate the camera. God hates sickness. Well, that figures. Saving. Oh, I wonder if for a good reason. God hates money. I don't know exactly all about that. Hi. Okay. Oh. What the fucking fuck? Your dicks are out. Hi. Why are you... Has Father Martin told you not to?
We will join the wall rider in just a moment.
Is Father Martin here? Oh my God, Father Martin!
My Job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
My God. This man is a true devout. Okay. This sucks for him. I would never go through this. Fuck, dude, this man is brave or retarded. I can't decide. The passion of Father Martin. I can't believe Father Martin one-upped Jesus Christ himself. Shit, he's done. Oh my God. And I don't believe I'm going to miss him. I wouldn't either. I do respect him and his, devotion to his religion, but that's a little too far. A way out. If he's telling the truth, now I've got a way out. And a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel, I'll tell the whole fucking world. Yeah, he went through that fucking... He went through all that to have you tell a story. I would definitely do it. I can't seem to do anything. Alright. Hi. Oh, thank you. What such kind gentlemen. And your dicks are flopping out. God, fucking damn it. I'll make sure to blackboard it this time because I have time to do it. I'm so sorry about not actually doing that in the last video, but I didn't have time. I really didn't. As soon as I edited the video, I had to like upload it, and then I was had to go to bed. And it was fucking horrible. This time I'll definitely make sure to fucking censor it. And oh my God, why can't I not go anywhere? Okay, I'll go this way. I think I was supposed to continue this. Yeah, okay, because the guy's no longer standing there. Go up here. There we go. Jump, and we're going through the vents again. Now, my only thing is it really going to be that easy to get out of here, or is more shit going to happen? Because, I don't know. It seems like one way or another, this shit just keeps going. Oh, fuck! Billy! Oh, fucking Billy! Oh, God. Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? Fucking Billy. Oh, Jesus Christ! Alright, go, 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 go! Fucking... Oh, shit, he's right there. Fuck. He is right fucking there. Okay, go, 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 go. I can't see shit. Fuck. Where is the fucking exit? Oh shit. I can't see shit. Oh my God, there, 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 go, 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 go. Oh my God. I heard him right there too, you fucking fat. Where'd he go? Is he gonna come in here? Is that why I gotta stay up on the vents? I don't know, but I'm gonna keep staying up here. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to go back up here. I just... Okay, get down. Okay, is there a battery in here? I would like a battery. Oh, there's a bunch of... to feed the camera with. Well, there's a stereo over here. Or radio or whatever. No battery. Fuck. Alright. Gonna go over here through the door. I just keep saying what I'm doing so I have to provide useless commentary and oh my God! The elevator! Yay! Time to get the fuck out. Please. I have gone through hell and back. And it's funny because that's the name of a restaurant. Ugh. Okay, turn that off because I don't... What? Fuck. Fucking music gave it away too. God. What now? Like what? Father Martin was the only one fucking with me, and everyone else just wanted to kill me. What am I doing now? Find another way out. Wow. Fucking great. Oh my god. This is when I... what the hell? Is this ice? Am I underneath the fucking place? That looks like the Treyarch symbol. Or it could be the Holy Trinity. I think... either that or it's something. I don't know. I feel like that might be the Holy Trinity. I'm not quite sure. What the fuck? Fuck. Whoever finds my corpse, trust no one and tell everyone. I am not crazy. I know only crazy people say that. But I am as sane as this world allows, with a camera full of evidence. Don't call it a gospel. Call it a mockery of reason. Let the world know it is Murkoff's fault. Bury these bastards with my mutilated dead body. Well, at least he has accepted the fact that death is an option here. It was an option long ago, and the fact that he's staved the option off is a true fucking testimony to his dedication. From the personal records of Dr. Wernicke, Frankenstein, or the Modern Prometheus, by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 23, excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom? Cease, you know... you know not what it is you say. I broke from the house angry and disturbed and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. So he just went fucking medieval times on that shit and it's like, thou knowest not what you say. Thou only knowest what thy do. I'm guessing through here is the way to go. God. You know, I feel like this might be where the Wall Rider was made. Just a little fucking, if I had to take a guess. Cause like all the, this looks like a place of experiments and shit. And I don't have a lot of battery, which is probably why I should stay off of fucking night, or the night vision. But there's a lot, plenty of lighting, which is nice. Mechanical engine based on a major sperm protein. Okay, shit. Well, definitely. Hey, if y'all need some fucking donors, I got you. I can provide plenty of samples. We'll definitely suggest harsher chemical restraints. Murkoff security killed patient 921 after he overcame enough tranquilizers to put down a hockey team. I'm afraid the hormone therapy is interacting with our chemical restraints in a counterproductive manner. Yes. Is there at least a battery anywhere? I need a battery. I know I feel like I might need another. I just don't like all the blood and guts and shit everywhere. Saving. Great. I feel like I might need, this might be like an alley in which I might be chased. I really do. Outside! Outside! Oh my god! No. What the fuck is over here? This looks bad. A helicopter! I'm on a helicopter! 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 Rufflecopter! I hear the ruffle chopper. That or something fucked up is about to happen. Especially with the music, it's not fucking helping me. Alright, into the depths of darkness we go. Cause fuck life right now. What? Ah! Fucking Wall Rider! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck no! Oh my god, is it chasing me? Oh god, I think it's chasing me. Oh god, fucking get out of here. Ah, Billy! No! 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 I'm not a little piggy, I'm a little boy! Oh, God. What the fuck? Oh, Wild Rider's killing Billy! Yay! Fuck Billy! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wow, he's about to kill him. God damn. Oh! My God. This is the way you die. Ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find another. Fuck, dude. Oh yeah, I forgot though. Chris Walker was a person too. Oh my God. That's just terrible. The thing he went that way. But it's just as well. He went under PT, like some very traumatic PTSD. Is this not the way I need to be going? Shit. Fuck. Shit, fuck. Fucking shit. Shit, fucking shit, fucker. Is there like a vent I can go through or something? I'm like just running around, but that's just because I'm like fucking scared as shit. I don't want to be torn by the wall rider through one of those fucking things.
Try to explain. I know.
Who are you?
I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nano hazard. Microscopic machines.
Well, I was far from it.
Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Yukov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy in the main... So, wait. Chris Walker wasn't Billy? I've been calling him the wrong fucking thing!
He achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits, and I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we're all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Wallrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God, you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest. Billy will not let me die. He could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
Well, you can die in here then, shit. So apparently, whatever Billy is, it's just a bunch of nanobots and he's controlling it from his body, I'm guessing? Something to that effect, but I guess I have to go, like, unplug him. So it's like a big fucking life support machine, and I just gotta go unplug him. I don't know. But I guess all the fucking bells and whistles stop fucking whistling and belling, so I'm about to go... Or, no. Nope. It's also closed, so I'm going to have to go the other way. I think the test chamber was back this way anyway. It's fucking scary as shit. But yeah, I guess he was like a Nazi oh, he closed himself off too, so great. Yeah, he's just a Nazi scientist, and I guess he thought he could like control the powers of other fucking beings and shit. I don't remember if this was the way I was supposed to go or not. I don't know, but we're trying it. I don't think it was. Alright, we're gonna go fucking reload our battery. Is this the last one? Fuck it. Ah, God. I feel like this shit's about to get stupid, hard, and crazy! Okay, yeah, I think I was supposed to go through here. Saving. Yep, okay, I was supposed to go through here. More dead people. Oh, battery! Yes! Oh my God. Like, it's like the only thing I care about now is a battery. The flow of the juice, the electricity. A tiny little ball or cylindrical object of electricity. Volts, amps, ohms. Brrr. The morphogenic engine chambers. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Fuck that! Fuck that! Oh God, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Go, go, go! Leave! Ah! No! 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 Oh God, I can't fucking move! No! Is he? What the hell? Oh shit! Well, I tried to leave, but I circled too quickly. I thought he'd follow me faster, considering it's just a flying fucking object. Oh well. Oh, I got two batteries. I'm sure I'm gonna end up picking up another one. So when you die, you automatically get two batteries. Wow. Nice. Alright, well then. I'm going to go ahead and fucking piece of shit. Oh shit! Motherfucker! Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Fucking god damn! Scary ass motherfucker right here. No, I don't go through there. Go through here. That's not the fucking way to do it! Oh my god, it is! Yes, get in there! No, it's not. It was just a way to exit so I didn't get fucking trapped. This is a fucking not anything. God damn it. Where the fuck do I go? Oh shit, it's right there. Fucking fuck. God fucking fucking fuck. Where the hell do I go? The one fuck. Oh my god. Alright, fuck it. Just go. 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 Just fucking go. Go. Get through there. Get through that. Yes. Go upstairs. Up. Up the stairs. Don't let him fucking catch you. I swear to God. Oh my god, this feels like the slam of the arrival is right behind me. Oh Jesus. No! 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 Fucking run! Run, 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 run! Oh my god. Fuck this nanotech bullshit. I don't know if we can just go through that, but fuck it. Considering he is just a fucking robot thing. I mean, it is nanotech, so it doesn't, like, just fucking go through everything. But, yeah. Close that, close that, close that! Is that a battery? Oh, there's a note! There's fucking notes. Alright, we can pause the game and read this. Note to all personnel from consultant MM008 Rudolph Wernicke. Do not worship the swarm, do not nor allow the delusions of the patients to influence your beliefs. Any sentient being based in this technology will be so far superior to us that illusions of godliness will be reasonable. We have always looked into chaos and called it God. We now are blessed with sufficient power that such belief could destroy us. Do not be tempted. Remember that you are scientists. This is fucking Scientology. Alright, close that. Fuck, that was a ridiculous chase. Alright. Open up, open up, open up. Is there anything here I need to press or just keep moving? Turn off the valve for the life support fluid thing. From Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks like at least 50 years of rough road, pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. I would think so. Where is the life support? What the fuck are you? Oh, you're just somebody watching. Okay. Where is the life support? Is it behind his thing? Or do I press this? Do I move that? No, I cannot go back through here. But any of this shit. Oh, wait, there's another fucking note here. No, that's not. Oh my god! Murkoff's psychiatric system's morphogenic engine chamber maintenance schedule. To avoid patient injury, the morphogenic engine life pod requires a daily inspection of all vital systems. Vital system 1, the enriched oxygenated perfluorocarbon from the life support fluid reservoir must be continually flushed and replaced through the course of the patient's treatment. My god, that was a big fucking word. Perfluorocarbon. God damn. Note that OP also supplies anesthetics. Any interruptions in supply will cause sufficient pain to the patient to potentially disrupt the experiment. Vital system 2. Electric supply is supplemented and ensured by the sublab generator. Proper fueling and maintenance of the sublab generator should be confirmed hourly. Vital system 3. In the case of catastrophic loss of vital systems 1 and 2, the life pod failsafe will engage maintaining localized minimum life support functions until technicians can arrive. Disabling the failsafe will result in immediate patient termination. Good. That's what I fucking like. Then we can continue to flush and replace through this course of the. The sublab generator. Okay. So. Failsafe system isn't activated and can't be turned off. Okay, well, I would need to do that. Anyway, that looks like a failed experiment. It's fucking full of blood. So what do I do? Over here? Oh, I think over here. Something like that. What is this? Life support fluid reservoir. This is Billy's hopes, lungs, his liver, his life support. A machine the size of a football stadium can keep one lunatic alive. Fuck it all. Brick it all. He has to die. Fuck it. Brick it. Fucking brick it. I want to break that shit out. Dude, I would set this place ablaze if I could. Just up in smoke and flames. What is it? Through the fire and flames, they will rise another. And the some words to this song I don't even know. Ooh, another fucking... Dude, there's a lot of documents around here. But that's to be expected. From the personal records of Dr. Warnicke, Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, Chapter 4, excerpts, learn from me, if not by my precepts, at least by my example, how dangerous is the acquirement of knowledge, and how much happier that modest man than he who aspires to become greater than his nature allows. So, basically... Yeah, knowledge is dangerous, and be careful with the knowledge you obtain. And or some other lesson. I don't know, they just keep using so much shit. I wasn't very much of a poet. Oh, here we go. Do not turn the valve. I will turn the valve. Fuck you and your rules. Cut off the electric supply from the sublab generator. I think that alerted him to my presence. Oh, shit. Yep, there he is, there he is. Oh my god, go, 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 go. Fucking go. Oh, Jesus. Where's the generator? Where's the generator? I don't know where the generator is. Fuck that shit. I'm out. Okay. Generator. 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 Where is the generator? Oh, it might be up here. Sublab generator. Yes. Go, go, go. Oh, battery. Get it. Go, go, go. Go! I think he's behind me, and I'm not even fucking looking right now. Just go! Don't slowly fucking open it! Close that shit! Go, 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 go! Get the fuck up there! I need to fucking close this shit quick, la. Oh, I hear him. I fucking hear him. Dude, I don't even care if you're fucking tired. I would sprint a marathon right now if I were this fucking scared. Oh my god. If I knew my life fucking dip- God damn, there's a lot of stairs though. I would get tired though. That's for damn sure. But knowing that your fucking adrenaline is you're fucking kidding me right now. Oh, Jesus. I'd have put down the camera though. Oh, Jesus! How the fuck far is this sublab generator? Oh my god, my battery's about to run out too. Okay, reload. Reload this shit. I don't have time to reload it any other fucking time. Go, 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 go. Is it over here anywhere? Oh, there's more documents. No, I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. Please find attached the permission to proceed form for patient William Hope of the Murkoff Charitable Psychiatric Program at Mount Massive Hospital in Colorado, USA. The form is standard, and all relevant lines have been signed. It appears Billy is unaware of his mother's recent guided cardiac arrest. Guided? As in that was intended? Wow, that's fucked up. He is submitting to the experiment with the understanding, unfounded, of financial remuneration to his mother and a charitable contribution to her church. Wernicke, having read the boy's dream reports, believes he has enormous therapeutic potential. Okay, so that's leading up to it. Dude, that's fucked up. Pull that shit. There we go. I don't know, but I feel like because he's on like minimum life support, his shit's like really starting to weaken. So, because it's like, it's minimum. So he's barely conscious. Although, fuck. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Fucker! Let go of me! Oh, fuck! This guy's fucking with me! Oh! Oh! Yeah, I would be limping too. Fuck. I think you're limping, but fuck, dude, that's a hard-ass fall. Is he following me again? I don't know, but I'm running. Go. It's easier to run downstairs. Go, 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 go. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is this fucking failsafe? Go! Push it! Burn in hell. Ah! Let go of me, you fuck! You're supposed to be dead! Ah! God damn. Get off of me! Fuck, yeah, his hands are still Ah! Fuck! Oh. Oh, no, let go of me! Let go of me, you fuck! God. God damn. The game did really well with depicting the sounds of agony that this guy would be going through. Fuck. Sounded very legitimate. Then I still feel so bad seeing that his fucking fingers are chopped off like that. Fuck. Get out. Yeah, for real. How would I get out? I don't know. I think it was this way. Yeah. Oh, but yeah, you're probably gonna end up passing out from exhaustion. Come on, you can do it, man. Get up. Oh, no. He's losing consciousness. Fuck, come on, man. You can do it. Just keep using everything for support. There you go. Come on. You can do it. Come on. I believe in you. Just take a breather. Puke it out if you gotta. Come on, man. This is the last stride. You gotta fucking do it. We can do this, I believe in you. Go, 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 go. I wish... Fuck, dude, this sucks. I feel bad for you. If there was like a wheelchair, dude, or any sort of support, but you gotta like do it all on your lonesome, fuck. I hope I didn't end up like intaking the fucking, the nanotech. That shit would suck. Come on, bruh! He's dead after that.
You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing? I figured that. Because it seemed like it was like diminishing into his core. Like almost, like it was like fading. I was like. But yeah, as soon as they killed me, I guess they released the fucking nanotech, but God, I'm finally glad it's over! Oh my God! Fuck, God, I hated that game, but finally, what was it, 8 episodes, I think, of this game, and we're finally done! Fuck, oh, what a decent game that was. I mean, there was a good story to it, don't get me wrong, but fuck, I hate horror. Ugh, and I can't believe I had the Whistleblower DC to play. Oh my God! Ugh. That was a good game, though. It wasn't bad because, like, I was scared, but it didn't make me so scared that I didn't want to keep playing it. Like, I take that back. I didn't want to keep playing it, but at the same time, it wasn't so bad that it didn't make me never want to play it again. To the point that I wouldn't be able to even play it. But the horror was good, the suspense was there. I could say that I'm sweating my ass off right now, but that's for another reason that would add into it, because my air conditioning's fucking broken, so makes it so easy to get scared and hyped up and fucking feel all the senses in my body when that motherfucker is chasing me. But that was some really good shit, though. I can't lie. Without YouTube, I don't think I'd have ever ended up playing this game or fucking, like, never finding out what all the shit was behind this. But anyway, I got the Whistleblower to fucking play, so I'm not really going to be looking forward to that too much. But if it's anything like this, the storyline should be enjoyable. I have no idea what they'd end up, the DLC would be about. But we'll find out. But that does it for this video. The Party Train stops right here. Make sure to hit that like button on the way out. Subscribe to hop on the next Party Train and join me in the next video, guys. Outlast. No, 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 no. Hit the camera. No, hit the camera. Fuck. As he holds out with one of his fingers missing. Oh, no!